Hello guys. Today I will show you how to automate Multi-FX in FL Studio Mobile. Open Multi-FX. Then select FX that you want to automate. As you can see, this automation track option is disabled. Now I show you the trick to automate Multi-FX. Tap this record button. Then tap to move this frequency or resonance line like this. Now you can see this automation tracks has been enabled. Now tap to stop record button. Then double tap to edit automation track.